Law has taken its course. Whoever have done the mistake, they should be punished. They are all are blaming BJP for this activity. But they have done the mistake. It again proves that money plays a very major role in Tamil Nadu politics. They want to buy the votes, they want to buy the symbol, and they want to buy the victory. That is the scenario which is prevalent in Tamil Nadu. So there should be a full stop for such corrupt activities, particularly corrupt activities in the electoral process. So they have done a mistake. There are evidence for that, for what they have done. And based on that evidence, he has been arrested. So I welcome the view, move, whatever may be. It is not just welcoming. Our main aim is to cleanse the politics, and it may be a step towards that.
There are some parties in Tamil Nadu who has been saying that BJP is backing this activities.
It's the communist view and the other opponent parties' view very dangerous, because they are leaving the corruption activities of the party. They are actually violating away the corrupt practice of the party, but they are blaming the BJP for the arrest activity. It is like blaming a corp for arresting a thief. Dinakaran has been involving in corrupt practice, particularly in getting the votes and getting the symbol also, and getting the victory also. So they should be punished. Law has taken its own course. Why to blame BJP? It's a very dangerous attitude of the communist and other parties for blaming BJP and joining the BJP, aligning BJP with some lawful activities. The only non-corrupt party who can give transparency in governance is BJP. So we appeal, there should be an alternate in Tamil Nadu, and that alternate force may be BJP, because all the other parts of the India, people are supporting, in all the states, people are supporting for this non-corrupt attitude of BJP. And why can't Tamil Nadu people also support us? Definitely they will support us, because now the people want a change.
Yes. As you said that to eradicate the corruption, all these activities are done by BJP to eradicate all the arrest and all those things. Will this be, the incidents be continued in the future too?
No, they were telling at the back of all these activities, BJP is there. Yes, at the back of all these activities, BJP is there. How? Because in BJP government, nobody who did a mistake can escape. In such a way, Dinakaran did a mistake and he has been arrested on evidence. So BJP is moving towards a non-corrupt India. That is the move which has occurred on Dinakaran also.
So it will be continued in the future?
Definitely. Now it is cleansing the Indian politics. It will continue.
Whoever been corrupt, they will be.
Definitely. Whoever may be the corrupt person, whoever may be involved in corrupt practice, they cannot escape. Because now the government is very particular to eradicate corruption. So they will be definitely punished. They cannot escape.